Simple answer, prioritize. Most businesses, fast-moving businesses, good turnover businesses, need focus. Studying law, if you're going to excel, needs focus. You've got to choose at times what to do. If you're fortunate enough, you can juggle, and some people do. I did that throughout my life. I was at school and I was doing business, but I didn't do that well in school. So you've got to choose what your priorities are. If you want to fast excel, it's only 3 years. Get over with a law degree. Then choose what to do. That knowledge is very important. It is vital. I look at education like a root system on a tree. And the deeper the roots, the stronger the root infrastructure, the stronger or the chances, the better chances that the tree will grow big and will be strong. It will not just fall over. When you have a very weak root system, then the chance of this tree growing a very big stem and then big branches are much more limited. You will be like what I call the potatoes, the small plants that never really grow big. So education is useful. It's useful to use the first 25 years of your life understanding, learning, maybe 30, 40. Even then, when you finish the academic side of life, do not stop learning. Do not stop reading. You keep learning new things all the way. Then the tree will be nurtured. It will be fed. You will grow into a giant tree. I'm using the tree as an analogy so that people can understand that education is important. Much as you don't see the value on the surface, but it's a root system and it feeds the tree. And then that tree grows into large branches, stems, stem branches and leaves. And that's what makes it an awesome tree that people can enjoy the shade, can enjoy the fruits, can enjoy the seeds for the next generation. So never give up. Be focused, prioritize. You have time on your side when since you are a young man and you're studying law. Take advantage of that time. Use it well.